Emmanuel International Church, EIC.
Can keep us apart.